क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, पेज नंबर 292, ट्रिग्नोमेट्री 11.4। क्वेश्चन इज शो दैट 1 बाय कॉस थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू टैन थीटा इंटू साइन थीटा। सो वी हैव टू शो दैट 1 बाय कॉस थीटा माइनस कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू टैन थीटा इंटू साइन थीटा। सो टू शो फर्स्ट यू टेक द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, सो दैट इज एल एच एस, सो दैट इज 1 by cos theta minus cos theta. Cos theta is nothing but cos theta by 1. Nothing is there in the denominator, means we can write 1. So here the LCM is cos theta. Cos theta is the LCM. So just you do cross multiplication. 1 into 1 is nothing but 1. Minus is there, write minus as it is. Cos theta into cos theta is nothing but cos square theta. In the denominator, you write cos theta into 1 is nothing but cos theta. So we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Trigonometric identities. We have 3 identities. So they are sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So we are using sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So from this, sin square theta is nothing but 1 minus cos square theta. So in the place of 1 minus cos square theta, we can replace sin square theta. Sin square theta by cos theta. Sin square is nothing but sin theta into sin theta. So here we can write sin theta by cos theta into sin theta. So sin theta by cos theta is nothing but tan theta. We know this one. Into sin theta. This is the right hand side part. So hence prove. Just look it. First you take the left hand side. LHS 1 by cos theta minus cos theta. So now you take the LCM. LCM is nothing but cos theta. So just cross multiply. 1 into 1 is nothing but 1. Minus sign here, cos into cos is nothing but cos square theta, cos theta into 1 is nothing but cos theta. So we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So that is, from here sin square theta is nothing but 1 minus cos square theta. If you sending this cos square to right side, will become minus. So 1 minus cos square theta. So just you replace this 1 minus cos square theta with sin square theta. Sin square theta is nothing but sin theta into sin theta. So sin theta by cos theta into sin theta. This is nothing but tan theta. Tan theta into sin theta. So hence proved.